in the November issue, which is volume 100. Volume 100 is one it's also in the book called Grounded. There's a poem by Denny E. Marshall called Half Full to the Top. A glass of water halfway filled, the old story. A pessimist says half empty, the optimist half full. While they were in their argument, I walked over and tilted it. So one edge reached clear to the top. Now the surface area is larger than the hole in the glass, like getting more out of it than you can get. Sorry, buddy. Thank you. That's a great reference. If you've got a glass and you tilt, it's like, well, it's at the top and it's at the bottom and I've got a bigger surface area. That's awesome.